Setu Bandha Sarvangasana. Do Salamba Sarvangasana. Rest the palms well on the back. Raise the spine up. Take the legs back straight. Or bend the knees. Throw the legs back over the wrist to the floor. Stretch out the legs and keep them together. The whole body forms a bridge, weight of which is borne by the elbows and the wrist. Stay in the pose from half a minute to a minute with normal breathing. It is possible to lessen the pressure on the elbows and the wrist by stretching the spine towards the neck, keeping the heels firmly on the ground. It stretches the chest, neck, spine, and hips, strengthens the back, buttocks, and hamstrings, improves circulation of blood. Relax. Lower the legs and straighten the arms.